until this traffic clears.
Yeah, I'd say screw it, screw it. We're going this way. Getting those done in no time, that march. Thank you.
having fun yet?
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. I just got a fucking ginger ale from Dixie.
From Dixie?
I'm gonna have some lady over here.
Oh, that's not...
I did knock on the door just to... They were digging, like, literally, like, consumers was literally just finishing up, like, the area that needed the urgent repair. Okay. Yeah, like, wow, that was quick, guys. I'm like, yeah, I'm getting urgent notice to come out here. So, it wasn't that bad. It was, like, 24 by 20, like, the grass area across the street where they took a tree out. It was basically right on top of a T for a main. And then, like, 8 by 8. At the actual address that it was. So.
That Crooks one was 2,500 square feet.
That's it?
Yeah.
It's a little baby one.
All the way from the front of Crooks all the way to their backyard.
Nice.
Knock on their door.
Was it an actual house? Not Crooks?
Yeah.
Okay, pretty north.
Pretty good size one with an in-ground swimming pool. Pretty nice.
Did you jump in?
I asked.
Did you really?
They said the pond over there would be good for you.
Did they really?
No, I'm just kidding. That was from Caddyshack. Bill Murray asked if he could use the pool.
Yeah.
Chevy Chase tells him.
Chevy Chase, the pond would be better for you.
Yeah.
I was about to say, it might be the same one I'm thinking of. Is it like Bill Murray like washing himself in that pond or something?
Yeah, I think he was.
At one point?
Yeah. I think so. Dude, this is freaking...
What's that?
45 minutes from Crooks to this first Sterling Heights one.
Oh my god.
I'm still about 8 minutes away now.
Oh, you're going to the Sterling Heights one?
Yep.
Oh, you crazy bastard.
Some people have to be dedicated in this job.
They call you and tell you that these DOs aren't voluntary?
Yeah, exactly. Wink, wink.
Well, shit, at that, which one are you getting? Are you going to get both of them?
I'm going to get both of them. I'm going to get the Royal Oak one.
Damn, bro.
Rick says we have to do the Royal Oak one, so.
Didn't you have to?
Yep.
Yeah, he's a slave. He's working me like a dog.
Damn. At least somebody in that truck is.
Rick says jump, I say how high.
Exactly.
Right, Rick?
Right.
Right. Oh. Yeah, fucking the wife's in the hospital, so I got nothing to do at home. Except...
You're what?
Said the wife's in the hospital, so there's nothing I can do. Oh, you know what? Here she's calling me. I'll call you back in a minute.
Alright, man.
Alright, bye.
Later.
Hey.
Hi, babe.
How's it going?
Okay. Hey, don't move right back, because if I get to go home, it's not going to be till much later.
They sent out a bunch of urgent jobs, so I'll probably be working until after 6.
Yeah, it will be after then when I need to come home.
Okay. Do you think they're gonna let you out tonight?
Well, they said I could, but they would rather that I stayed one more night.
Let all your tests come back?
Yeah, I just have electro problems, and they need to put me on some.
bring you some food up.
Oh, that might be good.
Pack you in some. Would you like me to pack you some cheesy potatoes and bring them up to you? Or would you rather have like Arby's or something?
No, I don't want that. I left a bad taste in my mouth last time. Why don't we talk about that in a little while?
Alright.
Okay, honey.
Alright, Jared.
I love you.
Love you too.
No rush.
No rush at all.
She said
she's not getting out till much later.
Till much later? Have to hurry back?
Don't have to hurry.
Don't have to hurry, especially when she's with us when we go. Especially when she's with us.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
No rush.
No rush. Even if she's with us.
Even if she is.
If she is when we go to Annie's. Yeah. Yeah, we better call Brian.
To an automatic.
No, no answer. He didn't answer. Like that Ruby Tuesday closed down.
Sure did.
It's like it might have went bankrupt or something.
Didn't matter. They had a grease fire from the ribs. Maybe.
Yeah.
Could have.
So they must have banned them.
Yeah.
Mom almost banned ribs.
Uh-huh.
She almost banned ribs.
She banned them for a month.
She banned ribs for a month?
Vacuum Hub Car Wash.
Yeah. Cut off? $34,320 Amsterdam.